Hello, we're in the darkness. There's a car stuck in the sand. And...
because I'm an idiot!
And there's the sunset. Well, it's gone, it's night now.
There was the
but
sunset.
But look, there's a car. Is that our towing truck? This can't even focus because it's getting so dark. Tow truck man, come and get us, tow truck man. Okay. We fucked up. Light beam. This is exciting. Is there a bat?
It was totally a bat.
This is bat country. We can't stay here. But it's a beautiful lake. Would be really pretty if you could see it. This is the best travel show ever. Much excitement. You can't see us because it's too dark. Should we put on the lights on the car? Let's do it. Here we go. Let's see if it goes. Thumbs up, Satu. There you go. I'm just laughing, I'm sorry. Here we go. Yeah, it's moving. Oh yeah, oh yeah, that's the stuff. Woo! Yay! We don't have to spend the night in the desert, that's so nice. Oh, now they're leaving me behind. Oh, well, I'll just... find a place to sleep then, I guess. Maybe in the sand. It'll be soft and nice. Full of scorpions. Snakes. I don't know. Hello. From Lake Powell again. We came back to the place where we got stuck with the car. This time we left the car in the parking lot. To avoid getting stuck. And having to call the same guy that came to rescue us last night. But this means to get the photos we have to walk like a few miles along this sand road. I can't even call this a road, it's like just hell. But we got the photos and we are on our way back to the car now. And if you don't hear anything from me for the next 2 days, it probably means that I passed out in this hot sand. And I just keep wondering why people like beach vacations. Like, why would anyone want to spend time in sand? It's shit. The view is lovely, I give you that, but... ah, this sand pisses me off. Okay. I think I'm nearly halfway there. I'll keep on going and we'll see if I'll make it out alive. Bye-bye.